Hey everybody, Matt here to get you going with your NARBOX. In this tutorial, we'll be covering navigating the app, tutorials, and the help button. Let's get started. The first time you open our app, you'll be greeted with six simple tutorials with visual assistance covering the basic functionality of the NARBOX experience. Each slide has a link directly to these tutorial videos for each topic. This is a great way to quickly learn how to connect to the NARBOX, use the app, import files, edit videos, edit photos, and export files. These tutorials can be accessed in the future from your settings menu. On your first view of each page in the app, you'll be greeted with pop-up bubbles that will help you understand the buttons on each page. These descriptions can be accessed anytime by hitting the question mark logo in the header above. You can also link directly to more tutorials by tapping the Learn More button. Take a look around the home screen and familiarize yourself with where things are. Notice the buttons at the bottom. This is your dock. You will navigate to different views of files on the NARBOX through these buttons. All files on your NARBOX, recently imported, favorited files, and your highlight reel. We'll learn more about these in a future tutorial. On the top bar, you will see devices, a settings button, and the current battery level of your NARBOX. The Devices page shows you all cards, cameras, or drives currently plugged into the box. In the Settings menu, you can view and change certain key settings and features in the app, as well as display the current storage available on your NARBOX. Thanks for watching, and be sure to subscribe for future updates and more tutorials.